Now, this weather has made sleeping miserable for a lot of us across the county. Some people are finally saying enough is enough, and they're now willing to spend hundreds of dollars on portable air conditioners. But as CBS8's Steve Price found out, finding one is easier said than done.
It's another day of ridiculous heat, so the goal today, pick up a portable air conditioner. It turns out we're not the only one with that idea.
The store is huge. After wandering down several aisles, I thought a sign for ceiling fans might blow me in the right direction. But no, the good news, I got in my steps for the day. The bad news, no AC units.
Not only do they not have portable air conditioners, they are also out of fans in this store. I asked an employee about that. He said they put some out just yesterday, but customers were like piranhas, snatching them up quickly. Next stop, Walmart in Lakeside. How hot is it out here?
Too hot.
Do you ever remember San Diego this hot this long?
No, not this long. Nope. It's new. Definitely new. I'm ready for it to be a cool 70.
Good news, we did find fans. Unfortunately, they are out of portable air conditioners. That said, they do have plenty of these portable heaters. Those are not in short supply. All right, no luck at Home Depot, no luck at Walmart. Let's go ahead and try Lowe's.
There you go.
So this is exciting. Lowe's has a lot of fans. What they don't have is portable air conditioners. An employee told me I needed to be here 4 days ago.
By the way, those fans were going fast. Brandon Evans picked up two of them.
It's quite hot where we are, yeah.
All right, last stop, Target. Will we hit the bullseye here?
Once again, we found air purifiers, but no air conditioners. And fans?
Hello?
The shelves were empty, but all was not lost because this Target sells food. Quick, but appreciated relief.
All right, no luck inside any store, so let's try online.
Home Depot will ship its bestseller right to my door, but the earliest it will arrive is next week. Amazon also has them, but the quickest delivery is September 8th, and hopefully this will all be over by then.
I don't know, but it feels like I live in Florida again.
In Lakeside, Steve Price, CBS 8.